But marriage isn't the solution to fornication. It's not the solution to lust. Is your libido stronger than your conscience? Is your sex lust stronger than your love for Christ? If you're able to justify your own fornication, you'll just as well justify adultery, porn addiction.